transmission, better renovation, better material.
Yeah, for company image.
I don't think so. It is so necessary because even though we are a well-known company, but it is just a small outlet. So I think a normal furniture, normal material is just sufficient enough for our outlet. So do you guys think the 500,000 budget is okay?
Yes, I agree. Okay. Yes,
enough, right? Okay. Yeah. So, besides this, any other questions?
But I don't agree with you. I still think that 800,000 is better. It can provide our customer a better environment.
No! You understand what I mean or not? It means that we are just an outlet. Okay? So, we don't need 800,000 budget for this. It is too high. I don't care whether you want to give a better service, a better environment, a more comfortable environment, or better service. I don't care. So 500,000 budget is enough.
But you look so bad, my budget is
no! Why are you so annoying? I say 500,000 budget is enough and they have already agreed with me. So I don't care what are the reasons or what are the things that you're going to show me or what figure is that. I don't care, I don't want to listen. 500,000 budget and that's it for our outlet. Okay? Okay. Meeting dismissed.
Okay guys, now let's start our meeting. Just as rubbish, piece of shit, okay.
hit our target.
It's like I don't want, not I don't want to hit your target. It's the people don't want to buy things from me, you know. It's not my problem, you know. They have money, but they want to buy things from me.
So you blend them up, blend the people.
Of course not, wait. Please, like, I waste my saliva to talk the sales for them, but they don't want to buy things from me, come on.
Okay. Text, redo your report, and all redo, redo, redo.
Okay.
Please, I give you a month.
Month?
Yes.
Okay, that's good.
Human resources?
Yes.
This?
Yeah.
And this? Fire.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you.
Okay. Try our best.
Thank you.
Okay, any report or something? Something else?
Well, here's our new business report.
What report?
Sales report.
Sorry. Our people. Okay, here's a problem of our sales roti ball. Eugene, why our profit so low?
Because of the government has taken up our subsidies of sugar and our products are mostly increases prices and the consumer has take up their consume.
Okay, I understand your reason for our roti ball. So you try your best for the next month. Okay?
Okay, boss.
I will try. I'll try to give my sales for next month.
Okay, I trust you.
Okay, you guys did very well for this month, especially. Harry, early and you have a bad attitude in your working, what's your reason?
Stop, let me talk first. As seen by, then other people telling me that you always go clubbing, you take the fake MC to go on a trip with a girlfriend, and then you're lasting the secretary, and you're sleeping in that fucking hour. What it is? And then you accumulate your clique, you know. You're pulling down their sales.
I'm sorry boss, I promise you that I'll change all my bad habits, and I'll increase my sales by next month, by the following month, and I promise you that I will never come late and go back early anymore. I'll promise.
You may keep your promise. I take a look at the next month's sales.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, I love it. 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 이제껏 기쁨보다 나쁨을 더 많이 배웠어. 눈물이 많았던 나지만 너에게 웃음만 줄 거야. 이제서야 내 반쪽을 찾았나 봐. 이렇게 가슴이 뛰고 있잖아. 찾았던 내 찾던 사람 뜨겁게 안아주고 싶어. 가만히 눈을 감은 술에 내가 힘 맞춰줄 수 있게. 사랑해
널 사랑해.
찾았다 내 곁에 한 사람.
不小心按到静音了。 哦 sorry sorry
sorry
不可以不可以 我讲我 sorry 啦。
So 500,000 by the end is so 500,000 okay so far is there any
secretary that you come late, you need to be yourself. Wow!
我们培养一下你在你。 Okay, here's some questions. Why the profit is so low?